This one we call Red Alert Two Shot. So on the whistle, F1's going to pop a puck into the corner for D1. D1's going to pick up the puck. F1's going to swing to the wall. F2 is going to time it. How this is going to work, we're going to work on our pinches, our D pinches here, and then forwards taking that pinch and protecting the puck, chipping the puck out, or a quick touch to the middle support. So D2 is going to time it. They're going to come down the wall and they're going to look to pinch. F1's going to give it to the wall. Here we're going to work again on absorbing pressure. So we're going to give it to the wall. We're looking for a quick touch to F2 or a chip off the wall. F2, if we do get that chip off the wall, they're going to skate into the puck. F1's going to recover and we're going to look for a quick pass. So it could be a delay for a diagonal pass up, or it could be a hard drive to the net depending on what happens here on the wall. So it's a little bit of a read. We're going to talk to F2 about looking on inside and reading that pressure coming up the ice. D1, after they make that puck, they're going to jump. Next person in line is going to spot a puck. So D1's going to have the puck. They're going to follow up. They're going to stop at the blue line. Shot's going to happen. So F1, F2 are going to stop at the net. After that, D1's going to walk the line, take a shot. After the D makes that pinch, they're going to come back down and they're going to start the drill all over again on the whistle. So the D go from a pinch to breaking the puck out, then they're done. Forwards just break the puck out and then they're done.